by Prime Minister and JP Nadda and all the top leaders of the BJP before they have to move in for the oath-taking ceremony. That's what the protocol says. And now the movement has again started. A few leaders have already left. That's what we are getting to know. Few are still inside. And the meeting that was going on that lasted for more than one.
Yes, that meeting now is over. That meeting is over. We have one more big update that is already flashing on our screens. Let's talk a little bit more about that. And I will take it back to Anuj, to Shravan and Abhishek Aishwarya. We are learning now that the Union HRD Minister, Nishank Pokhriyal, is no longer going to be in the cabinet. He, in fact, has been dropped because of health reasons, is what we are given to understand. So in all likelihood, this is going to be a new HRD minister also, whose name will be unveiled this evening at 6 p.m. when we will be looking at the swearing in to happen. Let me take it to Anuj also. Anuj, where about you at this point in time? What more updates do you have? We are not just looking at new inductions, but, you know, as yes. both Aishwarya Abhishek said, Anuj, that two sitting ministers possibly could be dropped. We are learning that the education minister, Ramesh Pokhriyal, is one of them.
Oh, well, exactly. That's the latest what we have been told. First, let me tell you and give you the sense from where I am reporting. This is the exit gate of the Prime Minister residence. So we have seen the ministers or the leaders who were meeting Prime Minister there, and the meeting was going on, and the meeting is over at this point in time. So we are seeing one after another the leaders coming out. When we are talking about the latest development, yes, we have been told that these are going to be the two sitting ministers who will be dropped, and one of the name is Nishank Pokhriyal, and that has been told to us because of the health reason. But this is going to be at 6 p.m. as we were telling it to our viewers, when the more picture will be getting clear. But at this point in time, we are seeing the cascade of Home Minister Amit Shah, the cascade of other ministers on my right. It could be clearly seen, and this exactly is the exit gate of the Prime Minister's residence from where I am reporting at this point in time. So this is going to be very, very important if you talk about the induction of the new ministers in the Modi 2.0 cabinet. Everything has been kept in mind. Everything has been decided. There were several meetings prior to that. Everything has been discussed. So seeing the upcoming election, being keeping upcoming election in the mind and keeping Lok Sabha election in mind, everything is being sorted now. And as the meetings were done earlier also, we have seen the movement of the leaders who were called in the national capital. They were called at Prime Minister's residence. So the letter, what we have been told, has been also given to them. And at 6 p.m., this is going to be the oath-taking ceremony. So we are waiting for that also. But at this point in time, these are the live images coming in from the Prime Minister's residence. You can see the cascade there of Home Minister Amit Shah. And we are seeing movement at this point in time. Okay. The movement could be clearly seen. So we are seeing some kind of movement. This is expected that now Amit Shah will be coming out. The Home Minister will be coming out. The meeting, as we have been told, is already over. And we were seeing the leaders coming out. Narayan Rane has already left. Nitin Gadkari has already left. Pushpati has already left. So now this is going to be Amit Shah, what we have been told. The Home Minister cascade is all set.
You know,